Mr. Bell.
Hi, Mr. Bell.
Happy School Principal Day.
Happy School Principal Day.
We have a joke for you. Why did the tree get in trouble? Because it was being naughty. Get it?
We're fun naughty!
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
What did the ocean say to the dolphin?
Nothing, it just waved.
Thank you, Mr. Bell.
What do you do if a principal rolls his eyes at you? You pick them up and roll them back.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Your lady. Your lady. Bye, Mr. Bell.
What's the difference between a principal and a train? The principal says, spit your gum out. And the train says, choo, choo, choo.
I always got in trouble at school for something I did. But today, Ms. Miss Nikki got upset for something I didn't do.
What is that?
My homework!
Hey, Mr. Bell, why do fish swim in salt water? Because pepper water makes them sneeze.
And the Lord said unto John, come forth and you will receive eternal life. But John came fifth and won a toaster.
Mr. Bell, what did the girl octopus say to the girl, to the boy octopus? Can I hold your hand?
Who's there?
I am.
I am who?
Don't you even know your real name?
Nope. Happy Principal's Day. I have a joke for you. How does a clam get to the hospital? Clamulence. Bye.
What do you get when you cross a dog and a daisy? A cauliflower. What do you get when you cross a cow and a rabbit? You get hair in your milk. Why did the horse keep falling over? It wasn't stable.
Which creatures in Noah's Ark didn't come in pairs?
The worms. They came in apples.
Bye, Mr. Bell.
What is a skeleton's favorite musical instrument? A trombone. Why did the cell cross the microscope to get to the other slide? Happy Principal's Day, Mr. Bell.
What kind of dog will laugh at all these jokes? A chihaha.
What kind of melon jumps into the pool?
A watermelon.
Thank you, Mr. Bell, for all that you do. Now I have a joke for you. What do you call a flower between your nose and your chin?
Two lips.
Why did the clock have to go to the principal's office?
Why?
Because he was talking too much.
Thank you,
Mr. Bell.
Hey, you. What do you call a marshmallow from a different planet? A Marsmallow.
Hi, Mr. Bell. I heard today was a pretty big day for you. So here's a joke. Where do you put a smart hot dog? On an honor roll.
Thank you, Mr. Bell.